Hi, the topic for our today's 2-minute Java Gyan video is going to be why objects in Java are like remote control of your AC, TV or anything which can be executed. So before understanding that concept, let us have a quick review on what an object is all about. Object in Java is basically a reference type. It's not a class, but it is a reference of a class. In short, a representative providing you a concept about an entire entity. Now, let's say human is a class where it's a thought process. But when you talk about Deepika Padukone, now you think of a particular celebrity. At this point of time, when you think about Deepika Padukone, you are talking about an object. But when you talk about a class, you are talking about a human. Now, you cannot think of any human randomly. For a name, you'll think of an object. So, obviously, the basic difference between class is a blueprint, whereas object is the actual implementation. But now, objects come with its own circle. Try understand that a object can only invoke those things which are inside its class, nothing less, nothing more. For example, I have this remote of my AC. Now I can use this remote to lower down the temperature of my AC, make the temperature higher, shut down my AC, apply the timer, but the moment I put it on this mobile phone or on the TV, it is not going to work. Why? Because consider this object is like a remote control for this thing. It's the structure of my class, which is being represented in an object. Now, if I try to use this here, it is not going to work out. So, what I can do is, I can just call on this thing any place. For example, I have pen. Now, pen is a class, whereas P is the object of that class. Now, if I call anything on pen P, let's say P.write is a valid thing. But P.drive is something which was supposed to be executed on class car, but I tried it executing on my class pen, hence it is not going to work. That is why you have to understand that object of a class, it will act as a remote control for it. It can only support those features which are given on that electronic, in our case in that class, else it is not going to work. Yeah, thank you.